We're from Video the Vote. We're nonpartisan, and we're just documenting how the election day went, how everybody's voting, stuff like that. So it's the first time voting. How'd it go?
It wasn't really. It's not really official because I didn't have like proper documentation to prove like where I live or whatever.
Oh yeah.
So
what kind of documentation did they ask for?
They asked for anything that had my current address on it because I have two different
addresses. You have a okay.
So
okay. And so they asked you, did you vote provisional?
Provisional? Yeah, I did.
Yeah. Okay. Anything else you wanted to say?
This was kind of like a last minute decision too.
Really?
So yeah, I just went with what I knew, and because I didn't know as much as I should, I just went with everybody else that I'm surrounded with. I just went with their decision. So
okay. Cool. All right. Well, thank you for your time.
Thank you.